Hey guys, come out here to Cedar Hill. Thought I'd walk around a little bit, see what's going on. Anybody want to come up and talk to me? Feel free. Hey, talk to me. Kathleen Park. Kathleen, can you hear me? Yeah, thank you. What about any of the Hurt family? You guys are pretty good about speaking. Huh? Amanda? Can you hear me? Hello? No. I know it's been a minute since I've been here, but I love coming. No, can you hear me? Frank? Frank, can you hear me? Mike said, how's it going? No. Thank you guys for speaking with me. You guys always do awesome. Richard Hunt. Can you hear me? Elizabeth. Elizabeth, can you hear me? Richard, you spoke, thank you. Y'all come up and talk to me. I don't get to come down very often. Hey. Irene, can you hear me? John? Yep, there's a John. Vera? Thank you for speaking. Alexander? Huh? David Julia Levitt.
Tell me.
Robert L. Levis. Huh? Dave Wilson? Or something, Dave. Thanks for speaking. Rachel? Hello. William? William Dorr? Thank you for your service. W. Garland. He. Can you hear me low? Huh? Yeah? Thank you. I told her a joke one time and she laughed. Do you remember that, Hattie? How do you remember when I told you that joke? Yeah. Thank you for speaking, y'all. Y'all are awesome. Sorry for any bumping around, guys. Like I said, I ain't got this on my tripod or nothing. I'm just holding it in my hand. Come up and talk to me. And they use skeletons like to speak. Huh? Yeah? So come up and talk to me. Theo? Reed? Maud? Talk to me. Maud Reed. Reed, yeah. Thank you. Huh? Charlotte Skelton. Charlotte? Hello? Sis? William? Do what? Gordon? Barry? Hello? Thank you. Do what? The mayor said behind me. I'm not sure, I'll have to listen to it back. Deputy U.S. Marshal Edward Donald Moody, born November 13, 1866, died July 25, 1921. Peace officer. I don't know who they are. I just making a grave, I guess. Huh? Tony, did you just say Tony? Thank you. William? Sally? James? James Cook. Johnny Manum. Johnny Bannum. Nelly. Ella. Carly. Robert Bynum. What? Jesse Bynum. Ernie Bynum. Boyd. Did I hear Boyd? Boyd M. Daniel. Okay, thank you for speaking with me. I think I heard I love you. Love you as well. Guys, this here is awesome little cemetery. One of the best in Jackson County. Next runner-up would be Old Baptist. I believe it's probably the most haunted and active cemetery in Jackson County. Well, I'm going to go ahead and cut it here, guys. Thank you for watching. Love every one of you.